finished theology in two. And I went on and looked at the maps and I studied them and I got an A in this course and I got an A in this course. And it's all based on just learning. So when Jesus comes along, born in a manger.
Yes, sir.
that until our attitude about Jesus changes, our actions will never get the desired result. Can I go back to the peanut butter?
Yes, sir.
Then his mother and his brothers came and standing on the outside.
Yes.
They sent word. Look up here for a second.
Here we are.
Yeah.
I wish I had some manual. I was looking at my earnings before I became a pastor. Mm-hmm. And it was clear. My sons have always said, why would you want to leave what you had? One son said, I just won't even come to see you. Why would you want to leave what you had and have to beg people on the other end to just get to where you can survive? Have we got a witness? And I saw that there were a couple of million-dollar years that would go, but as soon as the pastorage started, have we got a witness? It was a very, very low level, but the story shows is that it was lives that were being changed.
Yes, sir.
Have we got a witness?
Yes.
when you, as a Christian and as a family member, misunderstand the mission of the church.
That's right.
You start in your attitude opposing him.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Is that